Presto here, back with another one for you. Hope all is well. Next up on our list is a request. It's another one from Johnny Cash. And the song is called Caine Blues. Super excited about hearing Johnny Cash again. I absolutely loved everything from him so far. So let's hop right on in.
Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck at 11:44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun. Took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joints, taking the pill. In walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shot your woman down. Said, yes, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you've got a warrant, just to read it to me. Shot her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They slapped my dider carcass in that county jail.
All right, guys, we're going to pause it right there. Ooh, I'm loving this song. He's such a good storyteller. And, like, he's just kind of, like, going along with it. But, like, it's a really wild story. This is really interesting, guys. Let's get back into this.
Early next morning, about a 9:30, I spied a sheriff coming down the line. Up then he coughed as he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack, into that district court. Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge come as to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget today I shut that bad bitch down. Come on, you gotta listen unto me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be.
These men have reception.
All right, guys, there you have it. That was Johnny Cash, and the song was called Caine Blues. I absolutely love the song. I love that all the fans in the prison were absolutely loving the song. They were just soaking it up, man. And Johnny Cash's storytelling is just on point. And he's, like, so animated about it, you know? He's, like, coughing and, like, really just getting into the story. All right, guys, if you have any more Johnny Cash requests, please put them down in the comments. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. All that good stuff, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.